Welcome back, guys. Well, we have a beautiful day to be out here at Chilhowee Park drifting. So if you see me, my prep videos, get ready for this event. Pro-Am had gotten canceled, so quite a few of us pitched in and kept the venue as a private day, kept the rental. So here we are today. But unfortunately, see that guy right there, been driving a little bit and it just started to get the GoPros out and record. We had a Johnny Boy exit stage left, literally came out from under the car. Right now I've only got the wheel off the car. I'm not really got up and under there and assess to see if there's any other damage. But driver's side axle said, go put left itself. But we've been making some fire runs. I just I didn't have cameras and stuff on, and then I finally stopped and went to go get them. So I'm gonna get this thing fixed up, and then we're gonna go out here and play on the asphalt. We'll be right back.
Yeah, get out.
Well, as you can see, it towed off. Had a little bit of an incident. My oil filter came loose, so hopefully we didn't hurt the motor.